What's good, Toxic Nation? Toxic Site here, and we're about to run another syndicate mission.
They spotted you. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
I came in here early and couldn't see you. What the hell did I get that? Oh yeah, I'll find another one this time. of heaven. Earth number 765. Something. Only robot I'm afraid of right now with the current setup that I have in person. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I got my extended version. What? What an ember. Oh, okay, he's changed his energy to blue.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Breach complete. We're free to proceed. Alarms reset.
You already rushed him. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, there's that mission. Current sequence is up to 6,000 now. The rope went up, which the rope might be done now. They're bailing out because I know it's insane. Until the next one. This time we're doing a Lith Fissure run. My new boy Jacques in a Box. That's probably Jack in a Box, I don't know, but anyways. So we're both running V3s. To help me not get bamboozled. And both of us get the lowest ranked item on the list.
We can't leave without rescuing the prisoner. Keep searching. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. They spotted you.
Blue star. Sorry for the dogs barking.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Use that reactant to open a relic. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Arms reset. The holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Here are the holding cells. Search each one for the hostage.
Thank you, Tenno.
Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at all costs. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
Got an extra weapon that won't just let us walk out of here.
locked. Time to break in. Complete. We're free to proceed.
New systems. I'm into my view. Well, there's that mission.